Hello and welcome to MedTouch, the best place to find the right medical information. Exercise has many benefits for your body, one of these being that it can help to prevent several types of cancer. As research shows, physical activity can prevent breast cancer by lowering estrogen levels in your body. It can also lower blood pressure, boost your immune system, reduce inflammation, and help to regulate your digestive system, which helps to prevent cancers of the bowel and colon. Exercise can also prevent several types of cancers associated with obesity. So, how much exercise should you do to prevent the risk of cancer? Well, as a general rule, try to engage in at least 30 minutes of medium intensity physical activity each day. Now, let's be honest, it can be pretty tempting to come up with any excuse not to exercise. This is because most of us are too scared or intimidated to try. To help increase your confidence, start out with small, achievable goals that you can gradually build upon. For instance, make your first goal to get up from your seat and walk for 30 seconds. Then, make your next goal to get up and walk for 5 minutes, then 10, and so on. It may seem silly at first, but you'll find it much less intimidating to start with really small, achievable goals. And just remember, exercise isn't a punishment. The key is to find an activity that you genuinely enjoy. And better yet, invite a friend to join you to help keep you motivated. By staying active, you'll not only boost your overall health, but you'll also be fighting off several types of cancer. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, leave us a comment, and turn on that notification bell so we can stay in touch.